thousands of years, people in trouble have called upon God for help. Psalm 120 reminds us that our troubles are nothing new, and that God hears and answers those who call out in distress. We are not the first ones to be dealing with lies and deceit. We are not the first ones who have felt as if we are dwelling among hostile or untrustworthy people. This is not the first time that people of faith have felt like, no matter how hard we work for reconciliation, peace, and building up of community, there are those with whom we struggle, those around us who seem to do everything in their power to sow conflict, discord, division, and even violence. People have been dealing with these same problems throughout the ages, and throughout the ages, God is present with us to hear our cries and to give God's people holy, life-giving hope and saving help.